not just a Sunday morning thing. Online church is a Monday to Monday thing. Maybe if you're a Jesus follower and you've been to church, maybe you've heard your pastor or you've heard a preacher say something like, oh, the church is not just this building. The church is the people. And the people who are following Jesus are the church. And maybe today you got to go or you sat on your couch and you watched your church's service on Facebook, or you watched a church on Facebook. Even President Trump tweeted that he was going to watch a church service this morning. And as Jesus followers, we're more than just the church is more than just the Sunday service. And right now, our churches cannot really meet in the building and meet together because of the virus. So we have to have services online. And really, the church and services are, it's not just limited to the services that we have on Sunday morning. So the church, we as followers of Jesus are meeting online every day. And it's a Monday to Monday thing. It's a, we're really accomplishing the responsibilities that God has given us as church. God has given the church for believers to fellowship with each other. And we're able to do that through technology. God has given us the responsibility as a church to study God's word, to pray together, to learn about him. And we can do that through technology, whether that's through listening to godly music, listening to preaching through podcasts, listening to the Bible app, reading it, studying it together. God has given us the responsibility as a church to be witness and to love people and to share the message of Jesus with others. And we get to do that as a church Monday to Monday, every day of the week, through technology. So online church isn't just a Sunday thing. It's an everyday thing. And if you're a Jesus follower, you are the church. You're part of the church. And be the church. Live out these things that Jesus has, these commands that Jesus has given to us. And share God's love and share the message of Jesus with others through technology, and connect with others and encourage one another and be the church.